Oh yo, stupid. Oh yo, simple. Oh yo, the foolish. Oh yo, thoughtless. Understand wisdom. And you fools. You that are untaught, imbibe knowledge. Does not wisdom cry and understanding put forth her voice? I wisdom, I love them that love me. And those that seek me, yearly shall find me. Wisdom, science, and knowledge is Messiah Christ, as we see it here in Proverbs chapter 8. Allow me to repeat this. Wisdom and science and knowledge is not a something, but a someone. And Messiah Christ teaches us here that he is ready to come and make his home inside the heart, the heart of anyone seeking and searching him. This verse also teaches us that there are people that are untaught, thoughtless, without any wisdom, literally say stupid, which is the same word as ignorant. Ignorance. Ignorance is then the fact of being far of Messiah Christ. Isaiah chapter 28. Verse 14. Scornful man, because you have said, we have made a covenant with death, with hell are we at agreement. When the overflowing surge shall pass through, it shall not come unto us, for we have made lies our refuge, and on the falsehood have we hide ourselves. Chapter 1 was Proverbs 8, teaching us that ignorance is absence of Messiah, which is then the mark of the beast. Chapter 2, Isaiah 28 here teaches us that there are people, scornful men, also called scoffer, mocker, that have made a covenant with death and hell, to fool you, to lie you, to cheat you, every false word on everything, not even about on celestial, spiritual, and invisible thing, but rather to lie you on even every visible, palpable things that you can see with your own eyes. This is the covenant with hell and death, also called child of devil. And anyone following soul teachings is on marriage with the devil, becoming the child and the wife of the devil, partakers of the same covenant with hell and death, which is thereof the mark of the beast. The mark of the beast until now is lies that lead you directly to second death. The second death is the definition of the mark of the beast. The first death is the death of the soul, and the second death is the first death is the death of the spirit, being in lies, believing in lies, whereas the second death is the death of the soul, and the third death is the death of the body that we see with our eyes, body, soul, and spirit. Spirit and soul can only be seen by our spirit, and the eyes of our spirit, and the eyes of our heart. In the next video, we will speak about the last judgment that occurs immediately after death. anyone under the first dead, which is Halloween, which is any lie, which is the mark of the beast, which is apostasy, means abandonment of God's words, abandonment of the teaching of the Messiah Christ, is already judged for being under the first dead, which is spiritual dead, also called apostasy. That leads immediately to the second dead, which is the eternal dead of the soul. After the third dead, which is the dead of the body. So the next video will deal with Halloween, Mark of the Beast, Last Judgment. So anyone, be sure to subscribe not to miss this interesting knowledge, unusual.